So this is beautiful. This Highway 280 shot.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Total 180 we've done here.
Yeah, yesterday socked in with the rain. We avoided two big severe weather bullets. We really did. Saturday and Sunday, we got really lucky. We didn't see the kind of weather that our neighbors in Mississippi and Georgia and Florida saw. But today, getting paid off for it. A little breezy out there, and you can tell the camera's shaking just a little bit, but a gorgeous shot. Nothing but sunshine. I don't think we see much in the way of cloud cover at all for today. Temperatures will be on the cooler side compared to where we have been, for sure. Temperatures close to average, actually, in the 50s for afternoon highs today. We do drop down into the 40s and then 30s overnight tonight. But we're starting to recover a little bit now. Temperatures warming up into the upper 50s and even some low 60s with all that sunshine outside. I think right near 60 degrees, a pretty good bet for this afternoon's highs. And that's how it's going to be for the next several days. But nothing but sunshine for most of us. One area cloud cover still hanging on in our eastern counties. And it's all part of a big system that moved through, an area of low pressure to our east and a big area of high pressure to our west. And we've got the funnel effect working. We've got northerly winds on the other side of that high. On the back side of the low, we've got northeasterly breezes, and that's all funneling this direction. But as this area of low pressure continues to kick off, those winds will start to relax a bit. So we look at temperatures for today, near 60 degrees for an afternoon high, maybe a few passing clouds. I really think we stay mostly sunny today. Again, we're going to get cool overnight, upper 30s and right near 40 degrees for overnight lows. Back into the upper 50s and low 60s by lunchtime tomorrow. But I think we get into the low 60s for afternoon highs on Tuesday. A little bit more moisture gets back into the air by Wednesday, and that primes us for shower chances as another front approaches on Wednesday. We do put rain chances in the forecast for the middle of the work week, but they quickly disappear. And after that front moves in, look at our temperatures. They really start to cool off. 50s for highs, freezing close to it for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday morning. Hello, winter, it's back. Jamie.
Well, who knew? It is.